now you could play Brazilian music with that, like rhythm from northeastern Brazil, Baion, which a basic pattern is this. Usually play it on a triangle. Right? But say I want to keep that feel going and give it some drive, I could do that, what I'm doing on the hi-hat. Now, right there, I was playing in 6/8. One, two, three, four. But I'm still got the 4/4 going on underneath, so you can put these multiple meter things happen while all this is being glued together.
Can you just show the shake-a-day pattern that you did in the beginning of that tune?
Sure. Okay, this instrument came to Cuba during the colonial period. And by the colonial period, if you don't understand what I'm saying, during the time when slavery existed in Cuba. It's found, this instrument, shekere, is found through all out West Africa, but the Yoruba people use it a lot in their ceremonial music, which is known as bembe, which is the Yoruba word for feast in praise of the deities. The Yoruba are from Nigeria. Now, in a bembe, normally you would have three of these playing in descending order, a small one, a medium-sized one, and a large one like this. Sometimes when it's very large, they call it agbe or abwe. In its original form, you'd use three of these, a hoe blade known as a guataca, played with a nail to substitute for the cowbell, and four congas. The lowest one, the caja, played with a stick, and they would play this ride pattern, which is something everybody can practice and should practice. Here's where the clave is. And from there, you solo. According to taste, listening to the vocalist singing in Yoruba. So it's a solo, but it's more of a conversation. For example. Olo ya de ibari bachekete. Olo ya de ibari bachekete. Ago ima golona. Oya la finda ere olo ya de. Olo ya de. Okay, so that's a good thing to practice, you know, just on the floor tom or the snare and the floor, you know, just to get in the groove of it, okay? Then you would have three other drums playing accompanying parts. The kila, which is going kila, 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 like that. Kila, 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 kila. Then you'd have the segunda, which is playing this. Boom, 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 boom. Then you'd have the bombo, which is playing this. Boom, 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 boom. That note, boom, all the time. So you put all these things together, you get the whole battery.